Welcome back to the Major League Baseball first-year player draft. The first round is complete, so we will now begin the second round. The first pick is now officially on the clock. With the first pick of the second round, the Minnesota Twins select Jim Perkins, a starting pitcher from the West region. With the second pick in the second round, the Tampa Bay Rays select Peter Burke, a right fielder from the West region. With the third pick of the second round, the Cincinnati Reds select Matt Morales, a catcher from the West region. With the fourth pick in the second round, the San Diego Padres select David Ruiz, a first baseman from the Central region. With the fifth pick of the second round, the Atlanta Braves select Barton Senesi, a starting pitcher from the Central region. With the sixth pick in the second round, the Oakland Athletics select Sammy Diaz, a second baseman from the West region. With the seventh pick of the second round, the Arizona Diamondbacks select Edward Davis, a left fielder from the International region. With the eighth pick in the second round, the Philadelphia Phillies select Jameson Briggs, a starting pitcher from the Central region. With the ninth pick of the second round, the Milwaukee Brewers select Omari Merced, a shortstop from the East region. With the 10th pick in the second round, the Los Angeles Angels of Anaheim select Rusty Mosen, a starting pitcher from the Central region. With the 11th pick of the second round, the Colorado Rockies select Jose Ruiz, a starting pitcher from the Central region. With the 12th pick in the second round, the Chicago White Sox select Sebastian Carrara, a relief pitcher from the West region. With the 13th pick of the second round, the Pittsburgh Pirates select Justin Schreiber, a starting pitcher from the West region. With the 14th pick in the second round, the Miami Marlins select Robbie Jordan, a shortstop from the East region. With the 15th pick of the second round, the Kansas City Royals select Carlos Quintana, a relief pitcher from the West region. With the 16th pick in the second round, the New York Yankees select Eric Dodd, a relief pitcher from the Central region. With the 17th pick of the second round, the Houston Astros select Daniel Wada, a relief pitcher from the West region. With the 18th pick in the second round, the Seattle Mariners select Miguel Francisco, a starting pitcher from the International region. With the 19th pick of the second round, the St. Louis Cardinals select Mario Urban, a starting pitcher from the West region. With the 20th pick in the second round, the Detroit Tigers select Chris Dalton, a center fielder from the Central region.
The awaited moment arrives. Many players will forever remember every detail of this conversation and moment. In the days and weeks that follow, teams work to come to terms with the players they have drafted and get them signed. In most cases, rookie contracts get done in a fairly straightforward manner, and with that, players and organizations alike are happy to have their team and get the season underway.
Thank you.
A AA manager addresses his team before their season opener. For many of these young men, it is their first game as a professional.
Time for minor league baseball here on the show as we set our sights on the Double A Eastern League. Tonight, the first of this four-game weekend set between the Trenton Thunder and the Erie Seawolves. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. Chang-ho Ka gets the call to pitch here on opening day in front of the hometown crowd. What do we need to know here, HR?
Well, he's got four pitches to work with and uses them all at all different times in the game. So he keeps hitters off balance and gives you a lot to think about.
And he will make the play out there. Settling in now, Andres Guzman, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield.
Right here.
Here's the pitch on 2-2. Swing and a little blooper to center.
Take it.
Likely too shallow to advance here as that's taken by the center fielder. And he'll make it up to third safely here with one away. Stepping into the box, Chris
Leading
Dalton.
Off for Erie.
He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest.
Chris Dalton.
Hard on the ground towards short. Oh, a reaching try as he knocks it down. And the recovery won't be in time as he'll beat the throw to first. And that right there was his first Double-A base hit. I would imagine he's got to feel pretty good about that.
I'm sure he does, Matt. A lot of guys never get to Double-A baseball. And even though this isn't the end goal for him, it's always nice to get on the stat sheet as you move up through the minors.
Second baseman, Greg Palmero.
Now he'll step off the rubber and go to first. And he has to dive, but he's back in easily.
Get yours right here, huh? Drive it up there.
1-2, here it comes. Now the fastball is right by him as he swings and misses for the first out of the inning. Digging in the switch hitter, Rene Velasco.
Shortstop, Rene Velasco.
Nothing in one count, here it comes. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Moving under it, Jernigan. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. And he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. Ready for another chance? David Chung, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. And he misses here for ball four. Already two walks surrendered in his first couple of innings of work. Digging in for his second at bat, Alex Presley. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. So it's no runs on. Digging in to try it again, Chris Dalton. Two on, two out for him here in the third. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Hit on the ground out to short. Oh, and it eats him up a bit.
He's good.
And time will be called here as the pitching coach heads out to the mound and hopefully try and settle this guy down a bit. Now at the plate, Greg Palmero, 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Palmero.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. And a big strikeout there as they'll leave a couple of runners on base. And after a good start to the inning, they can't. Digging in and looking for more, Antonio Sanchez. He's singled and two trips to the plate thus far. Pops this one up. Ready for another shot now. Jason Parks. 0-for-2 on his line thus far.
Parks.
0-1 count. Here's the pitch. This one's blooped out toward right center field. Dalton is there, and he'll put it away to retire the side. No runs, a hit, two left. Digging in once again, Chris Dalton. Couple of singles to his credit thus far. Line toward center field. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. And the runner scores from third as they extend their lead. It's a 3-0 game. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Chris Dalton. Two base hits, both singles to this point. Sends that one out of play for strike one. Ready with the nothing and one pitch. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Pollard is after it. He can't make the play as it hops over the wall, and that's a break for the defense as it's going to keep the runner from first from scoring.
Yeah, and you wonder if that stays in the park, did they send him home there? Well, it's a moot point now because they've got runners on second and third after that ground rule double.
Ready once again, Greg Palmeiro, 0-for-3 with a couple of strikeouts for him to this point in the ballgame. Hit the other way out toward right field. Dotson moves over, and the play is made, but this should be good enough for an RBI as the runner from third tags up. And they'll extend their lead even further as the run from third is in to score.
Hey, every pitcher likes to have some runs scored for him, but particularly when you're throwing as well as he is tonight, and he gets another insurance run on top of it.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. Slider whiffed on for strike three. A great pitch to put an end to the inning.
It's always nice to take the opener of a four-game set when you're at home. That sets the stage for the rest of the series, and it gives you a good springboard the rest of the way.
A 4-1 finish in this evening's game. Chang Ho Ha.